He was that human person that you admired.
Arthur Ashe is one of the first people who made the AIDS epidemic real to me.
He was so committed to giving back.
He was an inspiration to a lot of us.
He didn't make himself first. He made a lot of other people first.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. And you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many. Still so many answers I don't know.
There are so many answers.
Realize that to question is how we grow.
To question is to grow.
So I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my stop me now. You can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many. My spirit rising, change, yeah. We need a change, yeah. So do it today, yeah. 'Cause I can see a better rising.
What have you done today to make you feel
right? To make you feel right, yeah. Let me hear.